Hey everyone! In today's video, I'll walk you through how to use Volutank Army in combination with Market Profile Daily effectively. The goal is to help you filter out market noise, define key trading zones, and improve the quality of your trade entries. As you can see, price is currently within the value area high, and the overall trend is bearish. It has also just touched a nearby supply zone, which leads me to believe that the market is likely to continue moving lower. As you can see, price has already hit the target. It then retraced back to the lower demand zone, but the market rejected that area, breaking through it and continuing to move lower. This makes sense, as price had previously tapped the upper supply zone and dropped sharply. The current price action suggests that the bearish momentum is still intact. As price approached the point of control, it bounced back, indicating that this area holds the highest trading volume concentration. At the same time, a new demand zone was formed right around this level. Later, when price pulled back into that demand zone, a clear entry signal appeared, confirming that buying interest at this level remains strong. Just like in the previous examples, price is currently sitting in the value area high, and the indicator has identified a small demand zone at this level. Price then pulled back into that zone, and that's where a clear entry signal was found. At this price level, as price moves above the value area high, we can see that market profile is showing clear weakness in trading volume. This suggests that the nearby supply zone is unlikely to hold, and there's a high probability of a breakout through this area. In another scenario, price dropped sharply and approached the value area low, then quickly bounced back up, signaling strong buying pressure at that level. As price moved higher, it formed a new supply zone. From my experience, when price reacts to a previous value area, it often tends to revisit the point of control, meaning smaller supply zones above are unlikely to hold. And that's why, once the indicator confirmed the breakout signal, I decided to take the trade fully aligned with the market momentum. Coming up, I'll be sharing live trading sessions to give you a clearer, real-time view of the market using a combination of Volutank Army and Market Profile Daily. Stay tuned, and I'll see you in the next trade.